Dear chess lovers, I'm Alexey Shirov, Latvian grandmaster, formerly Spanish grandmaster, and I'm very happy to be here in Stuttgart to record some videos on chess. So I'm grateful to ACO for giving me this opportunity, and I hope we will together spend interesting chess time. Well, shortly, a few words about me as a chess player. When I started playing chess, it was back in 1979. It was very much influenced by Mikhail Tal, and because he was at that time one of the strongest chess players in the world. He was former world champion, and he was also from Riga, so that means that all Latvian chess would be influenced by him. I'm sure that my older friend, well-known trainer in Germany, Sigurd Slanka, would confirm this. So, when I was about 9 or 10 years old, I also read Mikhail Tal's book, which was called something like, if I translate it properly from Russian to English, it would be Into the Fire of the Attack. When 10 years later time came for me, or no, not 10, 13, 14 years later, when I was already 22 years old, time came for me to write a chess book on my best games. I remember the title of Tal's book, and I called my own book Fire on Board. This book was relatively popular in the chess world, then I wrote the continuation 10 years later, so now there is part 1 and part 2. But still, Fire on Board is only half of the title of Mikhail Tal, because Tal was talking about the fire of the attack, not just fire. So now I'm happy to present a new series of videos that will be dealing exclusively with the subject of the attack. So there is enough fire on board from Alexey Shirov, now there will be attack from Alexey Shirov. And so the question is, which games will fit better into this subject? I have looked at the database of my games, and I have played maybe 3,000 games in my life. And I've chosen those when the attacking subject is, let's say, goes to the sharpest one. That is the most important part of those games is the way I attacked, or in some games when I was attacked but tried to defend. And needless to say that the main rule when you are attacking is not to look back, to go ahead, to go after your opponent's king. And many times I've noticed that chess amateurs, actually, they are a little bit afraid to go ahead. They are afraid to play very active, very sharp. In my opinion, this is wrong, because if you love chess, you should not be afraid of anything. You should strive for what is best in chess. And if you feel that you need to attack your opponent's king, you should do that. So I just hope that this little video guide on attacking chess will help chess amateurs to learn this so important part of chess as sharp attacking game.